Here that our trip came to a short interlude as we had a few engine problems. And after a bitter process of elimination, we realized we had a dud injector in the engine. Mm-hmm. Luckily, we have a spare engine sitting at home in our shed, so we went home for a night to replace the parts and carry on with the trip. It was time for a quick cave kayak in Bowling Alley Bay.
Plenty, bub. You just gotta find this hole here.
Today we are in Blind Bay. It's very pretty, as you can see. We're going to spend New Year's Eve here on this beach right here. And today, the man is way up there.
I don't know if you can see him. Hopefully you can.
But he's trying to fix our anchor light and our mast headlight so we don't have to be steaming all the time. Fingers crossed. And if you couldn't see him before, here is another angle.
So there he is, way up there. Hi, Bob! Hello!
Hello!
Having fun?
Having fun.
Time for a walk, and we decide to conquer the Te Ahumata Ranges. that is the rock we are going to climb.
I'm turning out once I am gone. I'll give you yours, I'll give me some. I was waiting, waiting. I don't know if I'm gonna stay. Hey, he said in a delicate way. Wait, let me hold you in last embrace. Ace of
After looking at the weather forecast and seeing this guy coming, we decided it was time to go and seek shelter. And it's about here that it all turned to custard, and we experienced the worst weather that we had ever seen in our boating years.
Still no wind speed.
How you going?
It's windy. I mean, the kayak managed to do a 360 on the deck. It's windy. But we haven't moved, he's dragged. The green boat.
How many boats is that so far?
Sorry?
Catalina twice,
they've gone.
Oh, they're changing bays? Holy dooly! Yeah. Someone else is drag, chap? Or is he re-anchoring? Yeah? Hi, Bab.
Hello.
You're a bit wet there.
This year was the windiest night of our life, where maximum wind speed we managed to record was 85 knots. Bloody ridiculous. The morning after, it looks like we're looking for survivors who had gotten through the night unscathed. It was definitely one to remember. After the weather cleared, it was time to head north to our next destination, which was the Mokohinau Islands. And it was bloody nice to have some good sailing weather again. So off we went.
It's been a while now since that old town, down by the water, picking stones from the ground. The friends I've always known, take me home, back to the place where I belong. Thank you.
coastline where pigs and sides washed away beneath that ocean's tide. Need to slow down, look around, not that far from that place. Take me home to the friends I've always known. Take me home back to the place where I belong.
To 8, and there's nothing like waking up to this beautiful view. So pretty.
The Mokahinas are definitely one of the most beautiful places I've ever been to. It's like New Zealand's Barrier Reef. It's incredible.
So, tell me stories.
Well, we've just arrived in one of the most amazing places I've seen so far in New Zealand, the Mokahinas. it's all smiles. Day snorkeling, fishing, doing whatever we want.
So it's 10:20 a.m., but we are in such a beautiful place that we are having a beer. And the king is in the king's chair. Oh, come on, smile, you grumpy sod.
To the Mokes for a little while. Spectacular little place that was, I've got to say. Yeah, we got about a 35 mile sail today, back down to Kauau, stock up on a few things, and yeah, the trip continues. See you Mokahinas, till next time.
To fight trouble. held too tight, gave no time to let go. If I need you to hold.
Santa Catalina, they've gone home. We've had, well, this is our last day here on the water. We've just been for a swim, and now Shaz is doing some work, cleaning off the rust stains.
Let's see if I can find Shaz.
Hello.
Hello.
What you doing?
Getting rid of some rust stains.
Santa Catalina on the VHF.
Yeah, sorry, I just
way out here, heading home. Inside our home, rather messy, but this is our home.
Okay, well, we have a good one. We'll check tomorrow when you're in the fire range again,
over. Sounds good. Erika's standing by.
I think...
Didn't quite catch that. Never mind. Okay, standing by.
Erika's standing by.
I think you just made Siri listen to you.
Hey?
I think you just made Siri listen to you.
You did, you sat on her with your bum.
Ow hole.
My door fell off. Hey?
Hello.
Sorry, I'm having trouble with the connection. Let's try again in a moment.
Erika's talking to us.
So yeah, we were watching movies the other night and our door fell off. So, task for the afternoon.
I'm just gonna sit back and chill and watch.
So guys, that was our first episode of Let's Go Cruising around the Hauraki Gulf in New Zealand, a place that I recommend everyone visit. We had such an amazing time and hope you enjoyed watching. Cheers, until next time.
All of my friends are settling down. Kids, but they're married now. Let's follow the lights, follow the crowd. Baby, we gotta get out. Let's get out of this town. I want an ocean view somewhere, as long as I'm next to you. Don't care. I don't wanna live my life in circles. I just wanna find an empty road. Let's get away from here. Let's go. All of my friends are settled.